Oh. That, my friends, is Conflict Desert Storm. Hey guys, it's Muffin. Thank you for joining me on my first walkthrough. Conflict Desert Storm. I am going to complete this. I also have Desert Storm 2, Back to Baghdad, Conflict Global Terror, and Conflict Vietnam. Let's see here. I've beat all of them except for maybe, yeah, Conflict Global Terror. I haven't beat that one yet. I think I've only did like the first mission, and I'm not really familiar with that game. So that'd be nice. Okay, we got the invasion of Kuwait. Pressing the key to begin.
Get that C4 rigged quick. If they see us, we're dead.
Yeah, I'm on it. Just another few seconds.
Huh? Dial O'Hanna! And get your O'Hanna!
Alpha 2, this is Voodoo 3. Foley's last communication placed in north of the bridge. Rescue Foley, blow the bridge, and return for extraction. Good luck. Over.
Roger that, Voodoo 3. See you later. Over.
Eagle Eye Foley, one of our best snipers. Okay.
Foley is being held in a small building northeast of the bridge. Secure the position, then rescue Foley. Intelligence indicates that the best approach is along this dry riverbed. This border checkpoint is heavily guarded and should be avoided. When Foley was captured, the guards took his C4 plastic explosive charge. Find the C4, then use it to blow the bridge. Use the C4 to destroy the upper central struts of the bridge. Return to the landing zone with Foley for helicopter extraction.
Okay. Actually, I've never played this game on computer. So, yeah. Rescue, C4, bridge, extraction, gotcha. I'm not really sure how to. I'm pretty sure mouse one. Not the most entertaining talker. But enjoy the gameplay, I guess. I won't be talking like shit now. This actually is one of my favorite PS2 games. Actually, I enjoyed it. I put the shit out of this when I was like maybe 10. Told us to avoid that way, so we're just gonna go this way. Clear my throat up. What else? I actually just got done recently playing. I just beat the Conflict Vietnam. It's so hard. Each game has different controls. But you can change them any way you want. It just never worked out. I can never just change them the way they used to be. This game's controls are completely different from any other one. Look at the AC there. Right there. I can.
Okay.
so sensitive. There's an AK in that room, but I'm not gonna get it because it's kind of useless. There's an RPG. How the fuck? Oh.
Infantry ahead!
Fuck you, bitch. Oh.
Shit,
it keeps saying F1. I didn't realize I said that the whole time. Sorry if they got on your nerves. Landed, bitch.
Taking fire!
Oh my goodness. Come on, Colt, this was good. Not many of you heard of it or anything, whoever's watching this, but if you have and you came back, just go, it's a childhood game or something, or it's a classic, you know, let me know what you think. I hope you're enjoying it. I know not a lot of people have this game anymore.
Infantry ahead!
Actually, I was kind of lucky to play this game. No titties.
Experience increase. Medal awarded.
Ooh.
Skill increase.
Nice.
Experience increase.
Shit. Look how fucked up his face is. Look at that. Yes, I do. I've got it right there. Continue. Here's a nice mission right here.